paid off.
Is that right?
That was the way it's here.
So we're gonna ream the legs into the bottom of the seat and ream the arm stumps into the top of the seat. Notice how I'm bringing everything in so my chest. I don't understand it at all, but that was Dave's. So the height of these two points
is tough.
So you just kind of pull across.
Hey,
how's it going?
It's lunchtime.
Lunchtime.
Done with lunch. Heading back to the shop. I'll be here for the rest of the day.
Split doesn't necessarily mean anything.
Get to a stopping place. Come over here.
Alright, somebody else will start hitting that.
Come on down. Get in there.
Yeah.
There you go. Here it comes. That's splitting nicely.
We can cut ourselves a continuous arm section off of it. And now it doesn't matter because the end is going to be thin. Put the T-bevel on there and set it to that angle, which by some weird streak of luck, it's exactly right.
So they delivered the pizza? Is that the deal?
No, Seth might have got it
on
the oven here.
Oh, I see, yeah.
Warming. No, they're all cylindrical.
Okay.
And then you do that 13 times and you got grooves.
Beautiful.
And then
you file it?
Well, I like that look.
That's
so right. I just leave it right like that.
On there.
I guess you could.
You're going to all be ready for this now, but at least.